Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on pairing Bluetooth devices with a Xiaomi phone. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by turning on your Bluetooth device and putting it into pairing mode. On your phone, open up the Settings app. In Settings, tap Bluetooth. If Bluetooth is turned off on your phone, tap the toggle to turn it on. It will then scan for available Bluetooth devices. If yours doesn't appear, try tapping the refresh icon to search again. Select your device from the list. If it doesn't require a password to connect, it should pair with your phone immediately. If it requires a PIN code, enter it and then tap Pair. That Bluetooth device is now paired to your Xiaomi phone. To unpair a Bluetooth device, tap the arrow beside its name, and you can choose to unpair it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xiaomi and MIUI tips and tricks.